this video, let us look at some community medicine spotters. We are looking at meteorological spotters, meteorological instruments. Okay. So let us first of all look at this one. What do you think this is? This is a Fortin barometer, guys. It's a Fortin barometer. So basically this Fortin barometer, what it does, it measures pressure, right? Barometer. So basically, what is it used for? It's used for measuring atmospheric pressure. So it is measuring the pressure of the atmosphere. The average atmospheric pressure, what is the average atmospheric pressure at the Earth's surface? It is 760 millimeter of mercury. That's all, guys. So this much, if you want, you can remember. It's a Fortin barometer. It measures atmospheric pressure, and the average atmospheric pressure at Earth's surface is 760, right, like this, 760 millimeter of mercury. Okay. So this is Fortin's barometer spotter. So we are done with one, Fortin's barometer.